Stop it, Nate. You're making it worse. Stop it, Nate. You're making it worse. You can't do it.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. A big thank you to everybody who showed love on my last video. It was a Q&A that I did with my cousin Adele. So if you haven't seen it yet, I'll put the link in the description below. If you haven't seen it yet, go and watch it if you want to know more about me. Actually, go back and watch it and see how many times I blink. Like, I was literally blinking up a damn storm. So this vlog is going to be about I don't know, a little bit of this and a little bit of that. But before we get into that, last week was my daughter Moreau's book week parade, so I want to put in a little bit of footage from that. So I'll put that in right now. Who are you going as for book week?
Violet.
From?
The Incredible.
Oh, cool. Whoa, is that Violet? Hey, what's your name?
Violet.
Wow, where did Moreau go?
She wanted to come see my planet because she wanted to see my baby.
Ah, what's your baby's name?
Baby Jacka.
So as you can see, she went as Violet from The Incredibles. If you don't know what book week is, neither do I. All I know is that they have a parade and they go to school dressed as their favorite book character. Because like when I went to primary school like friggin' 20 years ago, they did not have book week. She initially wanted to go as the gingerbread man and I said hell no. And then she wanted to go as Barbie and I said double hell no. We ended up thinking of Gretel from Hansel and Gretel because she loves that book. But then we couldn't find a Gretel costume in time. We ended up settling with Violet from The Incredibles, and I think she looked so cute. So yeah, like I said, I don't really know what this vlog's gonna be about. It's just gonna be about bits and pieces from our weekend. We're gonna go watch Crazy Rich Asians and I heard it's really good. So yeah, I'll let you know how it go.
Babe, make a sound. 2 a.m. low, gotta keep it down. Don't wait around for a signal now. Give me some verb, I ain't talking down. You wanna ride in the six? You wanna dine in the six? But when I lean for the kiss, you said I'll probably send you some pics. And I'm like, hell no, nah, been waiting too long. Hell no, nah, I want that cruel love. Hell no, nah, been waiting too long. Hell no, nah, I want that cruel love. Body on my, losing all my.
Hi guys, so change of plans, we didn't end up going to watch Crazy Rich Asians. It was a long story. We won't go into that. Instead, we have changed our date night to, we're going to Max Brenner. And the closest one to us was in Portside. Eat Street's just around the corner. If you don't know where we are, like location-wise, yeah. We're literally, Eat Street's just over there. I really hate the glare of my glasses. The green, like it's tinted. It's meant to be for the lights, but yeah. So yeah, let's go get something to eat.
I don't usually go out this late at night to the place where the animals go. But baby, I'm here and I'm.
We made a pit stop at sushi, so let's get some sushi.
Girl, you are my fire. I'll meet you desire.
Now we are in Max Brenner.
I don't usually go out this late at night to the place where the animals go.
Hey guys, so we just finished Max Brenner. It was really nice. Well, I thought it was nice. John didn't think it was nice. He always thinks it's a waste of money. So now we're just sitting by the water, looking at this apartment, looking at all of these apartments that we wish we were living in. Look at the water. That's the city over there. Brisbane City. How nice is it? But yeah, that was our night. So hope you liked my little date night with my husband, because I sure did. It's a pity we didn't watch Crazy Rich Asians, but oh well. What's done is done. See you tomorrow. Bye. Guys, look at our pizza. Our homemade pizza that John made us. He bought dough, rolled it out, put creme fraiche on it, cooked up the marinara, put cheese on top, spinach, and put it in the oven for baby and me. Put this on top of it. This just really tops it off. This is what we're having for dinner tonight. I'm having kombucha, John's having zero sugar Sunkist. Hi guys, welcome back. Today is the 2nd of September 2018, aka Father's Day. I'm just getting ready for work. And then we'll see what we do after work. We're probably gonna go see my dad. I'm not really sure where he is. I feel really bad because I don't have anything for my dad, because he's not even supposed to be in the country. Like, he was supposed to be in New Zealand. But like Friday night he changed his mind, and I was like, the first thing I thought was, oh no, I don't have a Father's Day present for him. Yeah, so let's see what we do for today. I'm probably just gonna combine this video with what I've been doing over the weekend. Say hi. Say happy Father's Day.
Bye.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hi guys, welcome back. It's still Father's Day today. We are just on our way to my mum and dad's house. About to do my dad's dessert. Such a good daughter.
Money love.
Thanks for watching.
Bye.